Troy McClure, director of many movies. In fact, director of this movie, How to Make a Movie. But first, we need a clip. Roll it, Clive. And I've got some music.
What is it? I'm pregnant.
But you're a man. I'm a what?
Oh, sorry. Just need to take a moment. It's a very powerful clip, that one. In fact, probably one of my best. And to make a film clip just like that, the following steps need to be taken. The first, the screenwriter. All right, and here comes our screen director now. Screenwriter. How's it going, Clive?
Hey, it's Richard.
Hello there. Screenwriting is the most important thing you need in a movie. It is the first step, and it's what you need to make your movie. First of all, you need to know who your audience is. Without your audience, why have a movie? What's your intended purpose? Do you want to make them laugh, or do you want to make them cry? It's all these kind of important factors that you need when considering making your movie.
No, Clive! It's all wrong! It's Richard!
Obviously, I've upset him. Oh well, the second part to making a story, or a movie, I should say, is storyboards.
Storyboard? That's me! Storyboards are important to show where people are supposed to be. And so we don't waste film.
Alright, we've already set in two of these things. Screenwriting and storyboard making. After that, we need to film. And who better to tell us about that than Clive the cameraman! So come on, Clive, I'll film you. Come on, Clive! No, Clive, give me the... that's it. Thank you, Clive. Tell us about camera filming. Clive?
My name's Dave, and I'm a cameraman, and I'm going to talk about some of the different types of shots that you might see when you're filming a movie.
First of all, we have a close-up.
Cross it out.
Second, we've got a head and body shot. Now we've got a full body shot.
Yeah, Clive, come on, back off! Back off! Thank you.
And finally, a landscape shot.
Turn that off! Well, I'm no good with technology, but I'll show you a man who is. When the movie's done, we need it to be edited. This man's always on the computer. Clive.
Hi, my name's Alex Kachuk, and I'm an editor. Using my state-of-the-art equipment here, I edit the film in several shots together, like so. Without me, there'd be no movie. It's all down to me. It's fairly user-friendly. You pick your shots and put them down here, like so, in whichever order you please. Then you can add some titles or some transitions, and even sound. Then you go here, click create, and your movie's ready to go.
Oh, back so soon! Well, the next process, of course, is music. You might have a score that's all well done, but without music, it's nothing. You need that extra oomph, especially with some sound effects. So, here's my main man, Clive.
G'day, mate. As you know, music can make or break a film. And today, we're going to look at one scene, play it three times with different sorts of music. The first time, we'll play it without music, see what you think of it. Here we go. Now that was horrible, wasn't it? It didn't have any kind of music or no effect. Now we'll look at it again with some different sort of music. Here we go again. But that didn't work at all. That was a horror scene, and I tell you what, that wasn't horror music. That's why it's important to have the right kind of music for the right kind of scene. Now let's play it again with some horror music. Should do for a film. It makes or breaks it.
We played a movie. Oh, good stuff. I hope you guys have as much fun and as much experience as we had making ours. Good luck to you all. Join us at the premiere.
Music I've heard in a film for years, mate. Good work.
Oh, it takes a while, but when it's done, it's worth all the effort. Oh, Clive!